snakey bastard!
It's mine!
Understand?
Let's take it just a little deeper. Into the music. Into ourselves. Thank you.
Born to ride. Bikes, mamas, and beer.
This train stops here. Who's the boss now?
I'm gonna tear you a new asshole.
Hey, dead man,
I'm gonna shove that gun up your ass. Come on, Susie boy.
Time to rest in peace. You got life insurance? Kiss your ass goodbye! Another victim of gun crime! Cause of death? This, fucker!
She was a fox, man.
Hey, dead man.
Let's go do something. I'm the man for the job.
Me too. That's it for you, bitch.
Stuff's going down. Come on. I'm the man for the job.
for a fisherman who had gone missing. The fisherman's daughter was explaining the circumstances of his disappearance. Then suddenly a shot. Was dead. Moorhead and Molly Malmsteen were immediately on the case. Moorhead was confident he knew this dastardly act.
She's dead. Are you okay, Gordon? How you bearing up? I mean, that woman was just killed while you were speaking to her. I feel faint and a little scared.
That's because you're a woman. Calm down.
Oh, you don't have to go and get cross, but I guess I deserved it. Gordon, you're incredible. I feel much better knowing you're here. Who shot her? Oh!
There. Now I'm better. Helps a man think. Molly, I understand that being a woman, your interests are more in cookery than murder, so I'll make it simple. I bet you're thinking it was the same criminal gang who was holding the old fisherman.
Why, yes!
Yeah, that...
Yeah, that's right. It's a gun. Go to hell. Too easy. Mortuary meat.
What is this?
Fuck you. This train stops here.
Come on,
hey, dead man, what's up? Oh, that's it for you, bitch.
Man, you must be on dope.
I'm ending this interaction.
Come on, baby boy.
Yes, it's death time.
Stole my lawnmower. You gotta clean your gut every day.
She was a fox, man.
Serious. All of Ice Peach is under threat. This calls for Moorhead to ride again.
Later that evening, in the murky recesses of a swamp.
These wetlands sure are swampy and undeveloped.
Sure. Now will you be quiet?
Okay.
Damn girl left me a TV dinner? I've had enough of these British DJs.
You're rude.
You gotta clean your gun every day.
Yep, I'm gonna shoot you.
Jack me, bitch?
Five? Cause what?
Hey, we've been through all this before, man.
Blocking me in!
bought a fake tux shirt. A cool attitude is like one. I could never ace that rock.
Some a-hole stole my lawnmower.
bitch ass.
Where'd my steering wheel go?
That's right. Even though some barfs look alike, every barf has a unique serial number hidden on his foot. So no two barfs are the same.
I love my barf. He's unique and he's never red. Even though he lives in a tree. Mom, I want more barfs.
Now it's easy to get more barfs. Just stop by any Pizza Stack location, buy two large pizzas, a pitcher of Sprunk, and the barf's drinking glass of the day is yours for only $15.
The barf! Yay!
Available while supplies last.
You're listening to Flash FM. Coming up next, Hall & Oates, Family Man.
It's about sluts picking up married men in hotel bars. God, it's the story of my life.
Fuck you. Hola, mortuary meat. Yeah, be scared. This might sting a little. Yep, I'm gonna shoot you. It's over. Hey, Deadman, what's up?
A cool attitude is really important.
Yo, bikes are like mamas, born to run.
I'm gonna
save your booty, and this ain't no kid's toy.
Come on, sticky boy.
Over.
You freak! The agency owns this car!
Are you a cop?
Say goodbye to your treasure possession!
soul. Hector here. You might remember me from the telenovela Red Hot Stepmom, or my favorite, Black Eyes on the Power of Desire. Tion, vamos arriba. Let's keep this party going. A bailar con...
Do you want to see my underwear?
I sure do.
I don't have any hair down there.
I don't care.
I've got a little racy surprise.
Yeah.
And you aren't going to believe your eyes.
Little Lacy Surprise. It's fashion underwear for kids featuring all your favorite cartoon heroes. Like
Howitzer. I like slaying Cambodian villagers, but I really like little girls themed underwear.
I've got a little...
bought a fake tux shirt. A cool attitude is really important.
Everybody wants you.
Snort. I jump his bones just because it's now, baby. It's here. Got scabs on my knees.
Tony and Terry, it's a flash morning zoo. But it, like, lasts all day.
Easy,
and don't feed Terry. She's a baboon.
That's right, whore. We're so crazy. I'm crazy. Are you crazy, Tony?
I'm so crazy, I think I need a water fountain or an Indian to throw around. Ring your bell, rock your boat, send a self-addressed Morse code message to your slacks. This is Flash taking you through the day and night. Here's another great tune.
best girl. I think he's drunk.
We don't need your stinking.
I'm gonna tell you a new asshole. Come on, fishy boys.
It's over.
I'm gonna bust your ass! Oh, so you wanna throw down? Come on, sissy boy!
Never, ever do that! Hey, Dipstick, your future ends here!
Too fuerte for these cochinos. I step on these cucarachas. He's like waiting for pinga.
You want to try that?
I'm gonna tell you a new asshole!
Salute a veteran!
You're gonna go! Your meal card, buddy.
Some a-hole stole my lawnmower.
You come back, please hurry.
Just come back and stay for good.
Hey, we gotta stop meeting like this.
I bought a fake tux shirt.
All the cholos have been looking for you, Mr. Big Shot.
What do you want with me?
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to him. You kill plenty cholos, now we kill you plenty.
Get us out of here, Legs.
Hit the house. Y'all stay tuned for more Hot Joints Radio on Fresh 105, baby.
Fresh. Funky fresh.
Is this your idea of a welcome party? Come on, move it! Oh, wait, where the hell am I going, man?
Biggest song in Ethnic 3! Y'all just don't understand! Vice City, Vice Bitches, Club Malibu, I'm going up next! Let's go!
Yakko!
You're never driving again.
I had it with you, man. You put me off. You always treat me like a kid.
Yes, it's that time. Someone's gonna miss you.
Be very careful now.
I'd appreciate a ride to my hotel.
Hey, don't run, punk! I'll rip your eyes out!
Impressive! This place ain't cheap!
I wouldn't know. I told them to bill you!
This is Flash FM!
Hello, America! Wake up and go to bed with Terry and...
Thank you. Hey, you Umberto?
Did somebody order a stripper?
Excuse me?
Because I like my bitches a bit less balding.
What? Are you a comedian, friend?
No, no. I'm a man, just like you.
Uh-huh.
Umberto Rubena. You must be Vance.
Yeah, that's right. So you heard about Marty?
Yeah, I heard about that dumb punk. Came to an unfortunate end, huh? Bitch fight. I like that, huh? Two bitches going at it hot and sweaty. Bang, bang, bang!
Yeah, whatever you're into, man.
Hey, I'm into men. Men proving themselves.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sounds fun. Look, you worked for Marty for years. So in between men, can I rely on you?
Sure, puppy. If you can prove to me you got some balls. I've got a package waiting for collections downtown. Go get it for me if you can.
I'm not your delivery man, friend.
Until I know you got some balls and some juice in them, there'll be no alliance between us. Juan will go with you. He'll tell me if you've got something down there.
Especially from the record rep who just bought me 3 grams of Snort. I jump his bones just because it's now, baby. It's here. I got scat. My knees. Tony. Me and Terry, it's a flash morning zoo. But it, like, lasts all day. And don't feed Terry. She's a baboon. That's right, whore. We're so crazy. I'm crazy. Are you crazy, Tony?
I'm so crazy, I think I need a water fountain or an Indian to throw around. Ring your bell, rock your boat, send a self-addressed Morse code message to your slacks. This is Flash taking you through the day and night. Here's another great tune.
It's me!
Vic! Thank God you're here. I just heard your cat house is going up in flames. Are the girls okay?
Did Marty's inbred family do this?
I'll be right down.
Did you call the fire department?
Don't worry. I know where we can get a fire truck.
And I still can hear him say,
Marty's cousin! He did it, Vic! Get him! Bastard's got six toes!
Hey, you! Here's White's gun.
You gotta clean your gun every day.
I'm dying of cancer back here, boy! I'm on my way to see Butcher!
I'm supposed to ask permission to boy.
I'm gonna call you a new asshole.
Guys, grunt.
It's okay. Taking life turns me on.
I'm Lance Vance, baby. You can trust me. Lance T. Vance, a T for truck. Great. Yeah, love. I love you, man. No, not in a funny way. Ciao.
What was that?
Nothing.
Didn't sound like nothing.
Vic, look at me. It was nothing.
And you look at me. What was that about?
You thank me.
Like I haven't heard that before. What have you done?
I found a way in. Two kids, broken home, no education, no father.
What?
And rich as shit. It's the American dream, baby. People
look,
with good
look,
medical treatment.
We are not kids.
We're young at heart. Listen, look, I met a big player. And we'll get big money for doing absolutely nothing.
This better not be drugs.
We won't be touching no drugs, man. Come on. You know, I'm your brother. You can trust me.
So who is this player?
My man's name is Forbes. He's gonna call us at the burger bar any minute now. So let's get down there, pronto.
Dogs will be worked by robotic cats. Even the dogs themselves will be robotic. I mean, if you think you want a baby, but don't know for certain, you'll have a robot baby.
So merchandise is hidden in the car's side panels. Ah, yeah. No problem. Okay, we're gonna pick up Forbes's car.
That's it? No drugs? Some player.
Man, give me a break. There's no winning with you. Oh, shit. You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, nobody move. Come on. Hands where I can see him. Do it. I said nobody fucking move.
Your
biggest mistake? Being born. Freeze!
Have a night.
Man, that's just typical. They think we did it? This is bullshit. Forbes' car is in the impound yard.
So what are we doing here?
We're going in the back door.
Yeah, the Rock makes it feel so good.
I'm touching myself.
Speaking of, after losing a pinky, I finally mastered my butterfly knife, which is the pinnacle of reckless living. My face and roast beef!
The pinnacle of reckless living is a butterfly knife?
Yeah, or in your case, it's probably staying up until 10 on a school night. Knives are cool. Rock is cool. Cousin Ed is cool. Laszlo sucks. I love sluts! Vice City, get shit-faced. Listen to D-Rock and the Scorpions. Rock you like a hurricane.
Sure, you got it. Have a nice day. Breathe, meathead. Hey, dead man. Oh, you like wooden boxes? Time's up.
I don't get it. How is stealing one dumb car gonna make us rich?
I've got everything covered, man.
Are there drugs hidden in the car?
Just chill, man. Great driving, Vic. But, it's best that I take it from here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Forbes doesn't know you, man. He wouldn't trust you. See you later, baby.
Let's, you asshole!
Hapless thieves fled the crime scene empty-handed, leaving their masked friends behind to face the full force of the law. VNN, easy-to-digest reportertainment.
The girls are jumping on it.
Of course, you can't kid a kid. Hey, Vic.
Hey. Yo, bro,
so,
what's up?
Vic, you want to hear about a little plan that is going to make us three very rich?
Very rich.
Mm-hmm. So what's the risk?
Well, let me put it like this. You will not be handling any drugs. All I need you to do is keep the cops busy while Lance and I steal some merch off the scum who brought it into this country.
The drugs are already here, so we ain't drug trafficking.
Exactly. You're just a decoy. All you gotta do is make the police think you're carrying. They can't arrest you for that.
No, but they can shoot me.
Ah. Don't be ridiculous.
Yeah, come on, man. Come on.
Vic, you'll be fine. Rich and fine.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, let's pop.
This is gonna be the decoy van. Come on, Vic, you drive.
This van's the wrong color, Forbes.
Relax. It's nothing a little paint can't fix.
This van is good to Van
Gogh. Yeah, funny. Vic, take the decoy and lead the cops away from here. We'll let you know when we're home free.
songwriter and a fan of right-wing politics and kicker boots, I find this next song particularly disturbing.